And tonight, I'm making my dream come true.
Good luck.
Well, if there's a silver lining, Steamy's Barbecue is right down the street, because I had a feeling we're not going to see a lot of this, young man.
And there's the Bear Mahan immediately.
Bulldozing this young man into the corner.
Bert Hansen right now getting a pummeling at the hands of Veer Mahan.
Saxon, I don't think I've ever seen you move so fast to get out of the ring.
Well, you see how quick Veer Mahan moves? You do the same thing in your own position.
I don't blame you.
Hansen just made him mad.
I appreciate how driven Bert Hansen was, but you're just walking into an aura of carnage and destruction with this Veer Mahan.
Driven, he's got driven through the canvas.
Oh man. This is otherworldly aggression from Veer Mahan.
It's like a Category 5 storm that keeps getting more destructive each and every week.
Veer Mahan has been very clear. He wants to instill fear in the locker room every time he competes.
Well, anybody with eyes right now is terrified of what Veer Mahan is capable of. I think it's time to get back to the grill there, young man.
If this Bert Hansen can even stand.
Boom!
Million-dollar arm decapitating Bert Hansen.
It may not pay as well as WWE, but it sounds like pulled pork is your future, sir. Veer Mahan, it's just a matter of time, stalking his prey.
And now
Cerrito clutch, it's in! Immediate tap from Bert Hansen.
Can't say that we're surprised with the outcome.
Hopefully that's all
Here's
we see of it.
By submission,
Veer Mahan.
The tap only works if you respect it.
Raise maniacal eyes of Veer Mahan. Not done yet.
The attack now continuing, this time outside of the ring.
This has become a theme, a weekly theme for Veer Mahan. The absolute annihilation of his opponents.
Get out of here, the match is over.
Veer just manhandling his opposition tonight.
Hey,
no.
Against the ropes, back to the cervical clutch, no way out now.
Torturing his opponent.
Bert Hansen is completely out.
Veer Mahan could not care less. Another victim falls to Veer.
Veer.